Now, across the decades. From James Dean to Elvis Presley, in the 1950s, men were sporting a look. Epic sideburns. Strips of facial hair that grew down about an inch and a half below the ears. Along with leather jackets, they became a crucial detail of the bad boy image.